We're fucking blood, sweat, and tears. What's up? Yeah, have you guys heard of us? It's 1970. We've got to get out of Vietnam. That's for Joe. Hey, thank you guys for coming out tonight. We've been working on this for a few weeks. When did you guys start rehearsing? Months ago? You guys don't have anything else to do? A sprinkle, and a gap, and then leaks. I'm very excited to be sharing the stage with all these people. We have been working, and this is a very kind of crazy record that I grew up on. Will back here on the drums hit me up a month and a half ago and said, what are records that you love that would be fun to recreate? And without thinking, I said this one as one of them. And I had no idea how crazy this album is, and I think as a musician, these people have all put in a ton of work to learn this. And Joe was awesome enough to make charts of all this stuff. That was really huge, because it doesn't make sense. So there's a lot of like weird gaps in songs and stops, so just wait, because the song's not over yet. It's gonna be okay, we're gonna get there. It's not over yet. All right. Let's do it. This is Blood, Sweat, and Tears 3. How'd you know?
Gonna get me some of that old sweet rose. Heidi, oh.
Thank you. 1970, what's up? We're not behind the times, we're ahead of them. It's cool. Oh, fuck yeah. This next song is called The Battle.
While the king and queen lie sleeping, and their daughter smiles so nice, brothers wake the windows, and the peasants fight for rice. And here I'm standing naked, laughing badly at the sun, though I wanted to sleep late today. The battle's just begun. Oh, the devil and all his wisdom, the father and all his grace, the servant's sons lie washed in blood, and the man has run his race. A moving target looms behind the streets where soldiers stood. Sirens scream out desperately, like only humans could. Standing on my balcony, I watch the battle run. Though the war is never over, the day is never done. Oh, the devil and all his wisdom, the father and all his grace, the servant's sons lie washed in blood, and the man has run his race. Six white horses like the wind are running, five how far behind. The captain lost his daughter, the sergeant lost his mind. The soldiers, they all scream for riches, even though they swore that the sons and daughters wouldn't live unless we won the war. Oh, the devil and all his wisdom, the father and all his grace, the servant's sons lie washed in blood, and the man has run his race.
Yeah.
on the day you were born. No use trying to fake him out. No use trying to make him out. Soon you'll be taking out his door.
What you gonna do?
His wife, he can't imagine where the money went. Dressing you up in style, evil woman child. Ooh, Lucy, you just so damn bad.
I'd see you again.
to see me through another day. Ah, my body's shaking and my time is at hand. Just can't make it any other way. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've been walking my mind to an easy title. My back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Hours of time on the telephone line just to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you one more time again.
Friend.
a friend to land. Maybe I mistook her, but even I can overlook her. Must be someone who can pull her through. Anyone that fell that bad could tell me what to say.
Address you from atop the throne. Thank you. Thanks for coming, everybody. This is really a good, special time and fun for everyone. You're all special snowflakes. I just flew in from Cleveland, and boy, what's the deal with airplane food? All right, sorry. I wanted to introduce the band. thank you. Seinfeld wrote that for me. Also, like, Any Youngman or something like that. When Sam asked me about this record, I was like, yeah, totally, dude. We gotta do this. It's gonna be nuts. This is crazy.
And,
no, I hadn't heard this one. I was familiar with the first one, but not this one. And I like the first song, I was just like, yeah, yes, okay. I heard Sam singing it, and like, I was like, I know all these cats are gonna play this stuff. So I wanna introduce the band. Trombone and transcription man extraordinaire, sorry, not just extraordinaire, but extraordinaire, is Joe Jackson on trombone. Yeah. Brent Madsen on trumpet. Ben Frock on trumpet. John, one of my dearest and oldest friends, John Dierker on saxophone. Savino Palumbo on two keyboards, people. Two manuals, to be nerdier about it. Zack Branch on bass. Then getting into like the cheap seats. You can't see us when we're playing. Shelly Purdy on percussion. Did you notice the gong? Yeah, there's a gong involved in the situation. All right. Matt Frazao on electric guitar. Captain Matt. Thank you. Oh, sorry. We have a singer, too. I don't really know this guy's name. Samuel T. Herring.
And this is Will Redman on the drums back there. Give it up for Will. What's wrong with this thing? He asked me a while ago, like, what would be a cool record? But this is seriously, like, this is a record that my mom owned when I was a kid. And I'm so happy that our buddy Thomas here and Sam running sound back there. We have our buddy Adam Cook running sound. Give it up for Adam back there, man. But Tom and Sam, other Sam, are recording this thing, and I want my mama to see it. I hope she's proud. She would call me out on my pitch in a second, man. She'd be like, you know, sure. She's a sweet lady. She will call my ass out. I'm excited for this. All right, so this is side B of the record. This one is fucking weird.
Introduce myself, I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for long, long years, stole many a man's soul and faith. I was around St. Petersburg when it sure was time for change. May damn saw that the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate. Pleased to meet you, hope you guess my name. Of my game, I stuck around St. Petersburg and they said it was time for change. It was all in his ministers and his days of screaming and pain. I rolled a train, hell a general refrain, watch a blitzkrieg rain as the body sail. Pleased to meet you, hope you guess my name. Of my game. game.
That a million times to transcribe all those parts. My goodness. That was the scary one. I mean, right? That's what it's scary.
Devil's kind of fun, though. Kind of seems like a fun guy.
Let's get sad again. I hate this song. I hated this song as a child. I always went past it on the record. I always went past it, but it makes me fucking cry now. Because I think I became the thing that I hate. Isn't that the worst thing of all? The song's called He's a Runner.
He's a runner and he'll run away. Soon there'll be no man. Woman ain't been born that can make him stay. Woman get
away. This song was originally done by Joe Cocker, which is pretty sick.
What a cool dude.
This song is called Something's Coming On.
Something's coming on. Don't know what it is, but it's getting stronger. Caving, doing things for everybody else.
Thank you all so much for coming out and being part of tonight. Mr. Brandon Arnaldo will be DJing before. He was DJing before, he will be DJing after. This is our last song of this record. We are Blood, Sweat, and Tears 3. 40,000 Headmen. This is the song, 40,000 Headmen.
Thousand headmen couldn't help me change my mind. If I had to make a choice between the deaf man and the blind, know just where my feet should go, and that's enough for me. I turned around and knocked him down, walked across the sea. Traveled very far when suddenly I saw three small ships are sailing off towards a distant shore. Lighting up a cigarette, I followed in pursuit and found the secret cave where they obviously stashed the loot. Feeling like shoveling on my nose, washed away a 100 times between my head and toe. A bit too far before the dawn, and time to change its mind. Traveling high above the clouds, I found a golden shine. Turn around and 40,000 headmen hit the deck. I'm winning.
There we go. Thank you all again so much for coming out tonight. This is a lot of fun. It's a real pleasure.
Thank all of you.
Give it up again for the band. These people are amazing. They put in a lot of hard work. Just for you. Thank y'all so much.
Talk about a woman.
We had a few great lines that came out of this. Talk about a woman. I didn't get to tell the backstory of Lonesome Susie, which is basically a song about a guy's like, hey, why is this girl always crying? Be like, and then the second part is like, hey, is it really that bad? And then the last part is like, maybe we should get up. Maybe we should hang out sometime. It's a weird fucking song, that's all I'm saying. Talk about a woman. Thank you guys so much. We are talking about a woman. If anybody wants a vest, a denim vest, and a denim jacket, just let me know.